गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज इन फर्दरेंस अ प्रोफेशनल अपडेट इन फर्दरेंस ऑफ द आरबीआई मॉनेटरी पॉलिसी मीटिंग विच वॉज हेल्ड एस्टरडे बाय आरबीआई एंड डिस्क्लोज्ड बाय ऑनरेबल गवर्नर ऑफ आरबीआई श्री शक्तिकांता दास. नाउ एस्टरडे इन माई अदर वीडियो आई हैड अपडेटेड दैट अ नेशनल ऑटोमेटेड क्लियरिंग हाउस विल बी इन ऑपरेशन फ्रॉम 1st August 2021. बट अ मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट डिसीशन वॉज टेकन बाय द आरबीआई and it was announced to all the banks yesterday itself. It is with respect to MSMEs, non-MSME, business loans, individual borrowers who had availed loan for business purposes, private limited companies, proprietorship firms, partnership firms, all borrowers who are MSMEs and non-MSMEs. MSME is micro, small and medium enterprises. The classification details of MSME are available everywhere on net. You can search for it. The RBI has provided for a restructuring of loans and advances to such class of borrowers, which I enumerated a minute back, up to rupees 50 crore of loan. Earlier, the limit was 25 crores. Now, it has been enhanced to 50 crores. Those who have availed loans of up to 50 crores for business purposes are eligible for second stage moratorium, which is moratorium 2.0, looking at the current COVID crisis. But they should have been classified as a standard performing asset as on 31st March 2021. It does not include borrowers who had availed for a moratorium in the last package of the year 2020. So again, I am repeating, those who have availed loans of up to rupees 50 crores for business purposes, whether they are MSME, non-MSME, individual borrowers or any class of borrowers who have availed loan for business purposes, up to rupees 50 crores shall be eligible for this moratorium. The banks have been asked by RBI to pick up this package and finalize it by 30th September 2021. All the borrowers also can approach the bank and it needs to be activated within 3 months of acceptance of the restructuring proposal. That is, if you go to a bank and it is finalized by 30th September, by 31st December 2021, the proposal should materialize from the bank's end and the restructuring should commence. But such class of borrowers should have been classified as standard performing as on 31st March 2021 and should not have availed moratorium facilities in the year 2020. Now, what about those borrowers who have availed moratorium facility in the year 2020? They can continue with their restructuring exercise of 2 years tenure as per the earlier package delivered on 5th May. They can continue with the same restructuring proposal. They will not be eligible in this current proposal package. So keep this in mind, and whoever is eligible, avail of this if you are in troubled waters due to the COVID pandemic. Have a nice day.